Do we have an ideal arc? R300 hooked up to 460 volt three phase power, and we're gonna turn it on here and show you that it welds. Little bit, kind of show you